From your Cape Coral News team, a drunk woman drove into a mailbox, hit two unmarked patrol cars before coming to a stop in a ditch at another house. She even broke her neck. NBC2's Joanna Boris is in Cape Coral and is breaking down what happened after that accident.
According to the police report, the car came speeding down this street before hitting a mailbox that once stood right here. It then continued to hit two unmarked patrol cars that were once right here before spiraling across the street and finally coming to rest in that ditch right there. People say cars knocking over mailboxes in this neighborhood isn't uncommon.
Two beat up Cape Coral police cars, a demolished mailbox, and tire tracks on someone's front lawn.
It's very sad that she was intoxicated, and you know, this is something that could have been easily prevented.
55-year-old Maria Quinones came barreling down Southwest 8th Court Sunday night just before midnight.
Yeah, I was just watching the football game and heard a crash.
She finally came to a stop in this ditch, hitting property, but luckily missing people and animals.
If the vehicles weren't there, there's a possibility she could have gone, actually travel into the household itself.
Neighbors say reckless driving on this street isn't something new.
I'm scared to let my cats out now just because I've had a couple that were hit, unfortunately. If I had children, I would be even more fearful.
According to the police report, Quinones' blood alcohol content was 0.16, twice the legal driving limit. Neighbors saying there's no excuse for driving drunk.
Especially when you have Ubers out there and taxi cabs and call a friend.
Quinones is being charged with 5 counts of driving under the influence with property damage, including hitting 2 Cape Coral patrol cars, one belonging to the deputy chief.
This is a neighborhood that does have a lot of cops that live in it.
Neighbors tell me because it's so common for mailboxes to be knocked over, they'll either invest in more heavy-duty ones like this one or buy something cheaper that's easy to replace. Live in Cape Coral, Joanna Boris, NBC2.